a lot of those links were connected to a lot of the stuff that wasn't on there yet, so. That is a bitch, man. Especially, I guess, it's a longer track out. I'm adding that now, but the order is going to just not be fun. And it's going to take it forever. But, alas, I have spent, seemingly, I have spent 50, upwards of around 50, 40 to 60% of my time on that I, you know, I'm doing my projects is devoted to just the categorizing and trying to the endless and probably futile tasks of organizing the said projects online. So I do work every day. I add something, I upload something, I reorganize a list or I update this list, and it's still so fucking far out of date and so far behind. But I was just having the daily EPs, that's 66 albums now, I completed another goal 2 days behind. I'm taking 2 weeks off and since I started, so that wasn't too bad. I'm trying to get to 100 doing the daily EPs and the fashion that I'm doing them now, just based on chance operations and random samples of text to voice and random wave and MP3 and files from the Freesound project, freesound.org, I think. Based on chance searches there, I outlined the whole thing. Anyway, there was nothing about this guy. I realized this morning, I got out all these to the songs, which is good. I felt good about that because I knew that that was like, I don't even know, hundreds more songs that are going to outline a total of songs, because it's just like I said, all